No, come on. Why isn't it? Ah, fuck off. He's gas, man. Fuck. Ah, fucking. Too late, I already knocked him out. In real life or in a game? In real life, yes. In the game, yes. Yeah, the problem was is he's just, you know, you get those opponents that just seem to be OP. He was just one of those opponents that just seemed really overpowered. A hammer fist, yeah, man. If you get hit in the nose, it'll break your nose. I got hit in the cheek and it cracked. Yeah, man, just some is just, I don't know, it's like they know your game plan. Oh wait, wrong button, shit. Oh shit. Nah, man, that was training with my mate James. Nah. I don't believe so. I haven't seen him in the game, so I would say no. At present, he could be end up being DLC. Brock would break you. I've met Brock, man. He's a big boy, but I wouldn't say break me. Oh. didn't let him, man. He, we were both caught up in the moment. He broke my cheek. Later on, I broke his. That's how it was. Oh shit, what am I supposed to be doing? Yeah, dude, it's not fake, it's scripted. The results are predetermined. And, you know, the moves are well rehearsed. You know, everybody knows how to take an F5, everybody knows how to take a, you know, attitude adjustment, a suplex. Accidents happen, not gonna lie there. Being a wrestler and being somebody who's fought in MMA and trained with MMA guys. Somebody that's done both, man, I can tell you right now, I'd sooner get in the cage than get back in the wrestling ring. Tell you now, I've done a lot more injuries in a wrestling ring than I ever did training in a cage, and fighting in a cage. Even James. James is a heavy hitter, and even he wouldn't get back in a wrestling ring with me. Oh, dude, they do break bones. I beg to differ. Oh, it's not the lag, it's just the delay. Ah! That's right, get up. Oh, good start. Well, man, look, I watch wrestling, I play wrestling, I did wrestle, I don't anymore. I've fought in a cage, I've fought on the street, I've played fighting in video games. Yeah? My favourite wrestler is and always has been Undertaker. Man, no, but how eerie was it? His speech on Raw, did it not sound like he predetermined his death? Right, go back, watch Warrior's Raw speech if you can't remember it, and know full well that he died the next day. That was some 2KT, man. That was predetermined. He knew he was going. Oh, he did. He did when he was younger, but he was completely clean. He'd been clean for years. That's why he was out of breath at WrestleMania and on the Raw. But actually, listen. No, he didn't, man. He was puffed. He was tired during his speech. Watch it, man. It was like he knew he was gonna die. I gotta say, yeah. Can't really talk too much on Andre the Giant.